Sports Club will meet on Tuesday, October 8th in Miss Ellis' room from 2:40 to 3:30, and they are making a pinata. If you need AR points or have to write a literary and rhetorical analysis, or if you just like to read books, Book Club will begin a new book on Monday, October 7th in Miss Kuykendall's room after school until 3. New faces are welcome, and old faces are encouraged to return for yet another exciting weeks of reading.
Local and world news. Distinguished young women's participant Haley Skeens will be selling tickets for $5 per complete competition. Please come out and support November 2nd. Seen in the FBI and Department of Homeland Security are warning law enforcement ahead of the opening weekend of the movie Joker after a number of threats were posted online calling for a mass shooting at the showing of the movie. In a joint intelligence bulletin shared with the police this week and obtained by CNN, federal authorities write that the FBI has no information leading to specific or credible threats to particular locations of the venues, but notes that the FBI has received tips of threats posted on social media since at least May. There has been heightened level of concern about the movie's premiere because of the 2012 mass shooting at Aurora, Colorado movie theater on the opening night of Batman movie. 12 people were killed and 70 wounded in the attack at the midnight showing of The Dark Knight Rises.
Entertainment. Zombieland 2 Double Tap is getting closer and closer to its release date. Fortnite is finally dead, and we think so. Minecraft has taken Fortnite's spot as the number one game in the world. Juice WRLD dropped a new song with NBA Youngboy called Bandit.
Sports. MHS football had a game Friday. Check on MCSC Athletics for more info. Tomorrow is girls volleyball against Pendleton Heights, so everyone be there. This Saturday is the volleyball Grant Fort, and our girls drew Oak Hill first round, and that starts at noon.
This Monday's lunch will be mozzarella with marinara, a veggie blend, cucumbers, and strawberries. Tuesday's breakfast will be breakfast on a stick.
Weather. Today's weather will be a high of 75 and a low of 47.
Have a great day, MHS.